hot all of a sudden. Yeah, I wouldn't mind tapping that ass.
Excuse me?
Oh, hey, Wendy. Clyde sent me these. Don't be gel.
Why would I be gel?
Well, you gotta admit, Lisa Burger's pretty hot, Wendy.
She's not hot. That's supposed to be the point.
She looks pretty hot here.
Lisa Burger is not hot. She's fat and ugly.
That's not very nice, Wendy.
What's your problem, Wendy?
I'm sorry. It's nothing personal, Lisa.
You're just a hater. Why don't you mind your own business instead of being jelly?
I am not jelly! I made that picture of you to prove a point, and it's being taken the wrong way!
It's okay, babe. Girls that don't have what you have are always gonna put you down.
Thanks, babe.
Now, Wendy, I have tried to be patient with you because you've always been a good student, okay? But calling a little girl fat and ugly is never okay.
Mr. Mackey, I was trying to show kids...
No excuses! You have a problem being jelly, Wendy, okay? Just maybe I should have you sent off to jelly school.
Jelly school?
That's right. In fact, I'm going to call the jelly school right now.